फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल। आई एम आशन्ना, डायरेक्टर ऑफ साधन स्टडी सर्किल। हैव बीन टीचिंग मैथमेटिक्स लास्ट 6 इयर्स। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू टीच यू लीनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल। इन दिस लीनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लीनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल, solving simple equation having the variable on one side, solving equation that has variable on both the sides, reducing equations to simpler form, that is equations reducible to linear form. Let us learn one by one. First, linear equation. Before discussing about linear equation, we have to know what is an equation. An expression which has equality sign is called an equation. Let us observe few examples. Two plus two is equal to 2 into 4. So this is an equation. In this equation, the expression on the left of the equality sign is called LHS. The expression on the right of the equality sign is called RHS. We know LHS means left hand side. RHS, right hand side. In an equation, the LHS and RHS are always equal. Let us check this. 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8. So, this is 8. 2 fours are 8. These both are equal. That's why only we can compare an equation with the weighting balance. Both the terms are same weight. So this is the comparison with the equation. Now, linear equation. What is a linear equation? If the degree of an equation is 1, then it is called a linear equation. To understand this, let us observe few examples. X plus 5 is equal to 7. So this is an equation. In this equation, the degree is 1. So this is an example for linear equation. Few more examples. X plus y plus 9 is equal to 0. X plus y plus z is equal to
9x plus 1 is equal to 4. These are example for linear equation. Linear equation in one variable. What is a linear equation in one variable? If a linear equation has only one variable, is called a linear equation in one variable. To understand this, let us observe few examples. x plus 7 is equal to 9. In this only x is variable. Only one variable. Only one variable. And also this is a linear equation. Only the degree of this equation is only 1. So this is a linear equation, especially linear equation in one variable. 5y plus 4 is equal to 0. Here also this is a linear equation, only one variable, only the degree is 1 and only one variable. Degree is 1. So it is a linear equation. First of all, variable is only one. Variable is one only, that is x. So it is a linear equation in one variable. Here we have one more example, 5y plus 4 is equal to 0. So in this also only degree is 1 and the variable y. Plus 6 is equal to 4. So these all are example for linear equation in one variable. Solving simple equation having the variable on one side. Here simple equation nothing but a linear equation in one variable. Linear equation in one variable is also called a simple equation. So here how to solve the simple equations having the variable on one side. So in this we have variable on left side. Here y, here p, on r, LHS. So how to solve these problems? Let us observe. Y plus 39 is equal to 8. First we have to transpose 39 to RHS. 8 minus 39. While transposing terms from LHS to RHS or RHS to LHS, the signs will change. plus becomes minus, minus becomes plus, into becomes division, division becomes into. So here plus 39 becomes minus 39. Ty is equal to minus 31. Y is equal to minus 31 by this into quantity becomes division quantity by 3. So this is the solution or root of the equation. We can check is it right or wrong. Check. In checking we have to take LHS. LHS 3y plus 39. 3 into minus 31 by 3 plus 39. 3 3 cancel. Minus 31 plus 39 is equal to 8. So this is the RHS. We got RHS. Therefore, we proved LHS is equal to RHS. Next, second problem. 7 by 4 minus P is equal to 11. First, we have to transpose 7 by 4 to RHS. Minus P is equal to 11 minus 7 by 4. Minus P is equal to LCM 4. 4 11 is 44. 1 7 is 7. If the denominators are coprimes, we can take the LCM of their product. LCM of coprimes is their product. 1 4 is 4. Then we can take like this cross multiply method to get numerators. 4 11 is 44, 1 7 is 7. Minus P is equal to, minus P is equal to 37, 44 minus 7, 37 by 4. We have to delete this minus. To delete this minus, we have to multiply on both sides by minus. Minus into minus P is equal to minus into 37 by 4. Minus minus plus P is equal to minus 37 by 4. This is the solution of this equation. We can check now LHS 7 by 4 minus P, 7 by 4 minus P minus of minus 37 by 4, 7 by 4 minus into minus plus 37 by 4, 44 by 7 plus 37, 44 by 4, 4 ones, 4 ones, 4 ones. So we got 11. So we got RHS. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS.
Solving equation that has variable on both the side. We can observe this example to understand that. On both the side we have x variable. Here we have two expressions. One left side, one right side. While solving this equation, we have to shift the variables to left side and constant terms right side. 5x, this plus 2x becomes minus 2x while transposing from right to left. This minus 12 from LHS to RHS. While transposing, the sign we have to change. 5x minus 2x is equal to 3x is equal to 6. X is equal to into quantity become division quantity, divide quantity. 3 was 3 2s. X is equal to 2. Let us check this. Five x minus 12 is equal to 2x minus 6. We have to substitute this value in this given variable. 2. In place of x, we have to substitute 2. 5 2s are 10, 2 2s are 4. 10 minus 12 minus 2 is equal to 4 minus 6 minus 12 minus 2. So this is 2. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Let us solve one more example. 5 into x plus 2 minus 2 into 3 minus 4x is equal to 3 into x plus 5 minus 4 into 4 minus x. Is equal to 3 into x plus 5 minus 4 into 4 minus x. This is the given equation. Let us simplify first. Simplify means remove the bracket. 5 into x, 5x plus 5 to the 10. If there is minus before bracket, we have to multiply first to minus, minus into plus minus, 2 3s are 6. Minus into minus plus 2 4s are 8x. That is equal to, here equal, no need. 3 into x, 3x. 3 into 5, 3 5s are 15. Minus into plus, minus 4 4s are 16. Minus into minus plus 4 into 4 into x, 4x. Now we have to simplify these variables and constants left side as well as right side. 5x plus 8x, 13x. These 10 minus 6, 4 plus 4 is equal to 3x plus 4x, 7x. 15 minus 16 minus 1. Now 13x plus 7x from RHS to LHS minus 7x is equal to minus 1 plus 4 becomes minus 4 while transposing from left to right. Here 6x is equal to minus 5, x is equal to minus 5 by 6. This is the solution or root of the equation. Reducing equations to simpler form, that is, equation reducible to linear form. To understand this, let us solve one example. X by 2, solve x by 2 minus 1 by 4 is equal to x by 3 plus 1 by 2. First, write this given equation. X by 2 minus 1 by 4 is equal to x by 3 plus 1 by 2. In this, first, we have to transpose variables left side and constant terms right side. While transposing like this, their signs will change. X by 2, this plus x by 3, transposing left side, minus x by 3. 1 by 2, minus 1 by 4, transposing to RHS, so this sign will change, plus 1 by 4. Now take the LCM of the denominators. Here 2, 3 is 6. These are co-primes. LCM of co-primes is their product. 2, 3 is 6. In that case, we have to take like this. 3x minus 2x. On right hand side also. Here 2 and 4. Are not co-prime, that's why I take the LCM. The first one is factor of second one, so that's why second one is the LCM. The 4 is the multiple of 2, that's why 4 is the LCM. 2 2's are 4, 2 1's are 2. We have to like this LCM of 2, 4 is 4. 4 is the multiple of 2. That's why 4 is the LCM. Now divide this 4 with the denominator and multiply with the numerator. 2 1s, 2 2s, 2 1s are 2. We have to write here. Plus, now similarly 4 by 4 into 1. 4 1s are 4 1s are 1. 3x minus 2x, x, x by 6 is equal to 2 plus 1, 3, 3 by 4. This division quantity 6, we have to transposing on right side. Division quantity becomes into quantity 3 by 4 into 6, x is equal to 2 2s, 2 3s, 3 3s are 9, 9 by 2. So, x is equal to 9 by 2 is the solution of the equation. Example 2, solve x minus 4 by 7 minus x plus 4 by 5 is equal to x plus 3 by 7. First, take the LCM of this. Seven five is 35. 5 into, these are co-primes, so we can take like this. 5 into x minus 4 minus 7 into x plus 4 is equal to x plus 3 by 7. We can cancel down denominators 7 1s are 7 5s are, because after transposing this it will multiply, so that's why on that time we can cancel, but here we can cancel. 5 into x 5x minus 5 4s are 20 minus 7 into x 7x minus 7 4s are 28 is equal to this. So we have to shift transpose to RHS. 5 into x plus 3. Here 5x minus 7x minus 2x minus 20 minus 28 minus 48 is equal to 5 into x 5x 5 3 is 15. Now shift the variables left side, minus 2x minus 5x constant terms on right side, 15 plus 48 minus 7x minus 2x minus 5x minus 7x is equal to 5, 8, 3, 13, 13 plus 5 plus 1, 663. X is equal to 63 division into quantity become division quantity. X is equal to 7 ones, 7 nines. So minus 9 is the solution. Solution of the equation. Third example, solve 5x plus 2 by 2x plus 3 is equal to 15 by 7. First write the given equation, 5x plus 2 by 2x plus 3 is equal to 12 by 7. Here we have to cross multiply like this. Numerator of the first fraction into denominator of the RHS. Five x plus 2 into 7 is equal to numerator of the RHS into denominator of the LHS. So 12 into 2x plus 3. Seven fives are 35. 7 2s are 14. 12 2s are 24. 12 3s are 36. Now separate variables left side and constants right side. 35x minus 24x is equal to 36 minus 14. 5 minus 4, 1, 3 minus 2, 1, 11x is equal to 36 minus 14, 6 minus 4, 2, 3 minus 1, 2, 22. X is equal to 22 by 11, 11 ones, 11 twos. X is equal to 2. This is the solution of the equation. Solve x plus 7 by 3x plus 16 is equal to 4 by 7. First write the given equation, x plus 7 by 3x plus 16 is equal to 4 by 7. Here also we can follow cross multiply method. 4 into x plus 7 7 into x plus 7, 4 into 3x plus 16, 7x, 7 7s are 49, 4 3s are 12x, plus 4, 16 4s are 64. Shift the variables right left side and constant terms right side. 7x minus 12x is equal to 64 minus 49. Here minus 5x, 7x minus 12x is equal to minus 5x is equal to 14, 5, 15. So x is equal to 15 into quantity becomes division quantity minus 5, 5 ones, 5 threes. So x is equal to minus 3. So this is the solution of the equation x plus 7 by 3x plus 16 is equal to 4 by 7. Friends, I think you understood each and every concept about linear equations in one variable. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get my latest updates. And also share it to your friends to help them and encourage for me to make more interesting videos.